my neighbors. I beg them, don't trust the voice in the mines.
Thank you. Look.
Your bones betray you. They shall soon serve me.
Impressive.
Well done.
Thank you.
appreciate that.
Thanks.
Thank you.
Another day, another traveler.
Thank you.
the needed mana.
Look all you like.
The forge is ready for whatever you need.
Your hands clean. Look, but don't touch. I hope you appreciate that.
Out of mana.
I need time to prepare.
Thank you.
How can I help?
Heat, yet the town still stands. It's locked. It's locked. I need time to prepare.
Zaka Rum are not ridding the land of heretics. They are destroying the people who have loved and protected you for generations. It is we, the witches of the swamp, who hold the darkness at bay. Burning us will bring no light to Hawaza.
Thank you.
It's gone. So many years I held it at bay. Then the Crusaders came. You were all so scared. I cannot hate you for giving me to the Pyre. I forgive you.
Rots this place.
Fuck!
reason. I should see if there are more like it.
Men at Ingavani. While it does appear the cultists have learned to live among the Slavemen, they don't seem to cooperate in any way other than a mutually parasitic relationship. The cultists are directly Slavemen somehow. I still can't see it. Perhaps they're nurturing them in some way? I'm going inside the lair to have a closer look. Eladin is back there. out of here once again.
That's a deal.
The forge is always hot.
Dirin and I wanted to prove ourselves. We ventured into that cave outside the camp to drive the cultists out. But there were so many. Dirin was overrun. I couldn't get to him. I shouldn't have left. I don't know how to live with myself. If you find any piece of him, please, bring it back. I have nothing to bury.
Holding this camp is a lost cause. We would be better off preserving Zarbenzet, not being butchered by cultists and rotting in the bog. We've retrieved most of the dead, but some personal effects were missing. Prayer amulets. Those cultists pillage the bodies and wear them now, mocking our crusade. I want them returned and the thieves eradicated. But the remaining garrison is my priority. Please help with this.
Don't ruin all that work.